What's up, the Foresters? This is KJ48, and welcome back to our multiplayer server Let's Play of the Forest. This is episode 8, and I'm here with GameEdged.
Hey, how you guys doing?
And Pam.
Hey there.
And Bish.
G'day, everyone.
And Ono Koho. Hello. All right, I think I got it there. That was pretty good. That was like Ono Koho in stereo.
Ono Koho. Koho.
Synchronized Koho.
What's going on, guys?
Well, just we gotta build some more.
What are we gonna build?
Stuff? Well, I'm looting their town again just to piss them off. Yeah. It's always fun to grab some shit. And...
Well, watch your language, man. Okay. Gotta be careful.
Yes, we're in the presence of the benevolent sensorbot.
I'll watch my poopy.
Let's all be friends and hug it out. Let's make friends with cannibals and not make anyone upset.
You love me.
I'm gonna hug this bunny.
Oh, hugging bunny time.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Everybody put your hands together for hunt bunny hugs.
But Cage, why is it bleeding red, your bunny?
It's not red. Oh, it's just jelly coming out of his ears.
No, it's jelly. That's good.
Cage, the bunny insides have to stay on the inside.
Yeah, that'd be good. I got some action. Oops. Ah, shit. I gotta calm down here. All right. Katana time. Outnumbered.
I'm so tired. So tired. You know what we need in here? A bench. I'm gonna put a bench over here.
Dude, you need out of here, Bish. Jesus.
Get out there, Bish. Clean house. When I go out there, I just want to see body parts. I don't see any cannibals walking around.
There we go. Thank
How
you.
How are we supposed to get up on these towers? By
software piracy is a crime, buddy. You cannot do that.
Software piracy? I still hear grunting. Why is that? That's gone. All right. Maybe it's just Bish. I don't know.
Don't ask questions.
Grunting again?
Possibly.
I can't get sap for some damn reason. What the hell's going on?
We should put this
poke a tree.
I'm gonna put the bench near the entrance. Like, think we'll be out there fighting and the need to like relax or something.
Poke a tree makes you feel better. Oh, I did get sap. Hey, it showed up. I got to poke a tree to get sap.
There we go.
It's good to know.
Yeah,
it's the only way.
Saying something about that.
Well, I was having a hard time here, so. Couldn't get it on a multiplayer, but it seems like it works. And just in case, there's blueberries out here, so if you guys make your little pouches and stuff.
Ah, just another beautiful day in the forest.
It's a beautiful day. I got a little blood all over me. Nope, no, I should. Jelly.
It's jelly.
I got really upgrades.
No, it's tummy paint.
Okay, that's enough. I'm going to upgrade this. It's tummy paint.
It's rainbow sparkles and unicorns.
What's that?
Unicorns? It's rainbows, sparkles, and unicorns.
Wait, rainbows and sparks and unicorns.
Yep. There you go. I think that's the song.
Oh my god! Oh my god! This has gone so wrong. Most people have no idea why we're talking about this.
Believe me, I've already gotten people asking me about it. People know
the YouTube censorship.
Yep. Well. No, it's not censorship. Like, I see a lot of people like putting on their videos YouTube censorship. That's not true at all. It's advertisers. You're not censored. You can say whatever you want. It's just the advertisers won't put, you know, advertisements on your videos if you say stuff that might offend anybody at all ever. So I love this new PC culture. This is great. This is my safe space. If anyone says anything bad about me, I'm going to have their YouTube account shut down. Awesome. Yeah. I just love this new world we're living in.
Oh boy,
now,
God,
now
it's okay.
Remember, I'm not cutting down trees. I'm helping the trees achieve ground state.
And we have regrow mode. And yes.
See, yep. that's right. We're not cutting them down or hurting them in any way.
There's
trees can't
there's trees
pain.
Behind it. Yep. There's trees behind it that want to grow.
No cannibals were harmed in the making of this video.
I feel like Creed. But animals can't feel pain. the Office. That wasn't me. That was Creed from The Office. So don't blame me.
Shit. All right, gotta go back inside and start building. I can fix the front gates now. Yay! I don't have enough. Damn it.
Okay, well, I think it's
time. Why can't I close this?
Well, I got the ropes up so we can get on those towers now, so.
Oh, good. I killed a whole bunch with Bish out there, so thanks for coming out there and helping out.
Well, you had Bish. I'm not getting in Bish's way.
Yeah.
Next thing you know, I'll be the next one cut.
Nice.
He's a psycho.
He's not well.
He's a psycho killer. Ba 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 ba.
Holy shit. Ono's hammering at wood over there. It says good.
Yeah, I'm cutting down trees.
Good stuff.
Helping the trees reach the ground.
There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh.
Oh, poopy. Oh, feces.
Oh.
Oh, that came out.
Oh, drat.
Oh, darn.
1950s blast. All over.
Again. Blast it.
No, shoot. I think I won't watch a whole bunch of 1950s movies and relearn this language.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, it'll make me feel better.
Go back to McCarthy era.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe hunt down some... No. Some of the bad people, you know.
Yeah, let's not go that far now. Let's not bring some more hate into this.
What? No, it's not. It's joy and love.
Oh, of course it's joy and love.
Peter's going to hate. Barb's going to rotate.
It's all about joy and love and helping our fellow man and woman and rabbits.
Yeah,
and
don't leave out women.
And... No. I was... No,
and
no.
Animals.
Does this look as weird?
Oh, Jesus, Cage.
Do we...
Oh, no?
Are we at a point in our society where you're not allowed to eat plants because they feel and they grow? Yeah, give it 5 years.
Don't say that age.
Does tofu have feelings? Can I eat tofu or? What's that made out of anyway? Seriously, I don't know anything about tofu. Soybeans? Oh, that's beans. Yes. Beans. They were living.
Beans are love.
You're killing things.
Hey, Ono, from your vantage point, does this look a little weird what I'm doing?
I think I made a mistake.
Oh.
Don't say bad things about the leader beans.
I think I made a mistake.
What's up?
Yes, it does look a little odd, Gamech.
Okay, I just want to make sure that it didn't look as bad as I thought when I was doing it.
Yes.
What was your mistake?
I think I got some logs stuck in the water.
Hey, float.
No, I mean a whole sled of logs in the water.
Oh, really? You can pull them out.
Whose turn was it to watch Pam? GameEdged?
I told you.
Was it your turn?
I was trying to teach her a drive. That's all.
Okay.
How'd you get this in here?
I'm not quite sure.
Were you doing something else at the same time?
I was walking.
You don't even speed when you walk.
I was walking.
It's all
take
good.
Away I, all her I alcohol, damn it.
Oh, shit. All right, we might as well start painting other things. All right, did you guys pick up the blueberries? Because there's tons to feed yourself with. Grab some. They're all over the place.
I need to make a little pouch.
Yeah, you need to make a little pouch.
Blueberries aren't that big of a deal anymore now that you can carry around the food. It's freaking
what do you
sweet.
Make? What do you make the pouches out of?
Rabbit.
Cage.
Synthetic rabbits. Synthetic rabbits.
It's rabbit jackets.
Rabbit jacket?
We have to. We're not allowed to kill the rabbits anymore. Rabbit we have to capture the rabbits and shave them of their fur and then keep them warm. We have to put put jackets on them until their fur grows back so they don't get chilly.
Oh.
Chilly Willy.
Watch out, Bishop.
Shaving them. Could you imagine?
Little chilly Willy rabbits.
Drop properly. Watch out, Bish. Watch out, Bish. Watch out. Watch out. Did I get you?
I don't think so.
Listen to him. He sounds excited. Oh, did I get you? Huh? No? Oh, all right. I'll have to try harder next time. I mean, sorry. Sorry.
People are very disappointed I didn't kill you with the dynamite.
What dynamite?
In last episode.
You threw dynamite at me last episode?
No, of course not.
That's not very nice.
We were doing trees. Remember, we were knocking down trees, and you just so happened to be in an area where the trees were.
You mean I was no.
So how do we get the sled out of there?
No, you can't. Oh. It's there. You can break it. You can try and break it.
Look at all these logs. I love it. I just like having logs and stuff, even though we're not using them. I don't care. It's awesome. I want all these log sleds filled. Oops. Darn it.
Why did my whole body just shake because
someone threw TNT?
Game edge.
TNT. I'm dynamite.
Game edge.
Yes?
Did you see me standing there?
Well, you weren't near it. Yeah, I threw it for this one's here.
Uh-huh.
By the way, my athleticism in my single player world was 1. So suck it, nerds.
Whatever. Hey, look at that drop. Perfect.
Excuse me.
No more trees. Break the stumps.
Yeah, make sure you break the stumps, Ursa. No trees in this area.
Yeah, we gotta get rid of them now. Or else they'll just regrow on our asses.
Yeah, and then we'll have to cut them down when we have, like, big buildings in the area and hope they don't fall on them.
There's nothing worse than a tree growing on your ass.
Yes, it's very uncomfortable.
It is extremely uncomfortable. They do impede your movement.
I don't have a lot of experience with that, but I'll take your word for it.
You know how it feels, Bish, right?
No.
Thought the man down under would know how that feels.
So, Bish, you're from Australia, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay. You ever hear of Flight of the Conchords?
Yes.
Okay, they're from New Zealand, I know, but... And I'm not saying you're from New Zealand. Yeah. Don't get all mad. I know you guys hate each other.
No, I'm not... Oh, shit. Oh. Sorry,
the same. Oh, God, that's it. New restart. Restart the video.
Scrub, get the scrubbers.
We're going to get censored for doing this video.
Sorry, benevolent censor.
Okay, so you do hate New Zealanders or not?
We don't hate them. We're like our poor cousins.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
I see.
What's your email address? They can send you an email. Not us.
I see.
Who care for their sheep very deeply.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my goodness.
Send it to him, please.
I'm sure sheep jokes count as something to get strikes against you.
This is just going off the rails.
Sex with sheep definitely do, yes.
What about people who love their sheep?
I said they care for their sheep. Phenomenal sheep.
Wait a minute. So sheep lovers are being discriminated against. I don't think that's right.
Oh, crap.
I think people who don't think having sex with sheep is a good thing should be censored.
My God, this has gone off the rails.
Okay, I think we've gone into a different category.
Late night gaming.
Okay, so what was I saying? Oh, yeah, so you ever hear Flight of the Conchords?
Yes.
Okay, they're really funny. And I don't remember why I brought that up, because it was like 10 minutes ago. But I was going to say something about Flight of the Conchords. I was listening to a lot of their stuff today. And something you said reminded me of something of their videos, but I don't remember now.
That's all good.
They're really funny, though. I like them.
I have no idea what these guys are, but okay.
They had an HBO series. The first season was really funny. The second season, not so much. But the first season was really good. They're just like comedy duo who do like music and stuff.
Okay, now they suck.
I don't know. They might have ran through all their good content. I'm not really sure. To be fair, I didn't give their second season a lot of effort.
Okay.
I just kind of watched an episode, and I was like, you know.
Just like Jerky Boys. They're funny at first, and then...
Yeah, maybe.
All right.
Yeah. They kind of remind me a little bit of, like, John Lajoie. And, like, not as far as, like, he's always funny. I mean, he's still funny, but, like, kind of in, like, the way they do their thing. Like, they're comedy musicians, basically. So, really funny.
Are you his agent?
Did you guys... Wait, no, I got really something interesting to ask you. Did you guys watch The Guild yet?
No.
You're talking about the web series?
Yes.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Didn't I ask you guys to watch The Guild like 3 weeks ago or something?
Oh, I didn't follow your rules? I'm sorry, Gage. No, I didn't.
Not rules, but when your friend asks you politely, you know, maybe you want to, you know, watch it.
All right, I'll tell my daughter, sorry, I can't go and coach your hockey team because I have to watch
A
Guild.
They're like in 4-minute chunks. You could watch a couple of them. Anywhere.
I don't have
they're
Netflix.
Everywhere. They're everywhere.
On the internet.
On YouTube.
Yeah.
Give me your bitches. Oh, I mean, come here, sweethearts.
Oh, GameEdged. No. Don't do that.
My computer freezes. First strike, you're out.
You know, we gotta find another word because we can't use cannibal.
Don't do that. Don't do that. That's like Marge when she was on the Itchy and Scratchy show. Don't do that.
Where are you guys?
Another word for cannibalistic.
Don't come here and act tough.
We'll just call them all mutants.
You went to your girlfriend? You went to get your girlfriend for help? Seriously?
What are you saying?
Sad, brother.
What are you saying? That's girls can't be tough? You saying girls can't be tough?
She's definitely tough.
Oh, that's it. That's it, misogynist. That's it.
What?
I don't know. I'm just looking for something that can offend. I'm gonna call everyone out on it.
You're down.
That sounds reasonable.
She's still alive. What should I do with her?
I'm not touching that one with a 10-foot pole.
Yeah. I'm like, jerks, get away.
She's still breathing.
Can we pause the video for a moment?
Oh, she's up. She's running.
Crikey, we'll be back in just a few minutes.
Oh, shit.
Someone was saying, I was watching some people talking about the YouTube thing, and they were saying that there's some rumors that maybe Netflix could come up with a YouTube type thing, or possibly Twitch. Now, I don't have much. All right, I love Twitch. Twitch is a great thing, but I don't know if I have confidence in Twitch to come up with it. But imagine if Netflix came up with like a YouTube service, like type thing, where you could make videos and put it on there and stuff. That'd be freaking sick.
That'd be cool.
Could you imagine? Yeah, not only would you be on the internet, but you'd be on anyone who has Netflix.
But then you have to split your stuff from YouTube to Netflix.
Well, I mean,
they tell us we can't.
I think YouTube's going to be okay, but there's some people who think that YouTube could be on their way out with this kind of stuff. I really don't know. I think what's going to happen is YouTube's going to iron it all out, and I think it's going to be okay. But right now, they have a bot that's just basically shutting off monetization on people's videos that don't deserve it. Now, I'm sure there's a lot of people who do deserve it, and there's some nasty stuff on YouTube that needs to be dealt with. But, like, Boogie2988 had videos, like, taken, like, demonetized over the past couple days. And anyone who knows Boogie2988, you need to go check him out and subscribe to him. He's really freaking awesome. He's not, like, a Let's Play or anything, but he's, like, just a YouTube personality. And he's one of the nicest, sweetest people you'd ever meet. And, like...
Oh, yeah.
And he got hit for things in his videos, like the word rape and suicide, because he's trying to, like, be there for people who are having problems and, like, helping people. Oh. And he's gotten stuff hit because, like, he was mentioning, you should watch a video he put up recently. He was mentioning this other girl he knows.
Well, you want to bet that he had rape and
oh, someone's at the treehouse.
How many dogs do you have in your house?
The treehouse is really full of dogs and shit.
Yeah, there's like four dogs in the treehouse. Oh, what's going on?
Wow. And a doorbell, too. She put one in.
That's good. That's awesome. I didn't even know electricity was in the game.
Well, yeah, I you know how long it took us? We actually get battery operated ones, right? So we have batteries.
Well, there you go.
There we go. You see? Fix that problem.
So, yeah. So basically, YouTube's got to stop with the bot stuff and have people actually watch the videos. I know there's a lot of videos out there. You got to figure out something else because the bots do not.
Don't forget, YouTube is still in growing phase, right? It's still a growth thing. It's
growth because it's changing. That's the thing. Yeah.
Yeah, but they're still having growing pains. They're still going to go through these things where you have to. Yeah. Stand up to advertisers or defend your YouTubers for content. But there are some out there, YouTubers, they need to... I mean, it's freedom of speech, I know, but geez, if you're going to go after anybody, don't go after Boogie. I mean, that guy was sweet as shit, man.
That's what I'm saying, man. When Boogie's getting hit for copyright, or not for copyright, but copyright.
Taking your life and being overweight and going out there and helping people is an amazing thing. And I
He's an amazing person. And if he's getting hit with this stuff, it's foolproof that it does not work. And they need to look
Well,
it.
You want to know what probably happened. Sorry about that. Somebody rang my doorbell.
But what was it, Temple Joe?
But I'll bet you anything he put in, it's just like you said in his tags.
Tags, yeah.
And you know, maybe even the description. Rape and suicide, and those two words popped up, and the bot got him. And I'm sure if he goes back and says, review this or whatever, and they see that it's a help video, he'll get it back up.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, probably, but it's just, you know, just this whole bot thing. It's just
how do you make the YouTuber do it? That's what sucks right now.
Yeah, I mean, small price to pay. I mean, we're getting paid. Like, well, we're getting paid to make video to play video games. If one of my things got flagged unnecessarily, and I just sent YouTube a message and they fixed it the next day, I'd be okay with it. The thing is,
it
like,
takes 2 days.
Yeah.
2 days. Yeah, that'd be fine. They fixed yours in 2 days.
It took 2 days. It's the video stays up just so you don't make any money. So the first 2 days where you make all that money.
Well, wait a minute. Did they get hit as soon as you put it up? Like, how did that work?
Literally went up, and the same day, I think it got 500 views, and all of a sudden they stopped.
Now, was it monetized at first, and then they unmonetized it?
Yes,
it was. See, now that's a problem. That's a problem. It needs to either be monetized or not monetized. You can't say it's monetized and then take it away, you know, 6 hours later. That's not good, because otherwise, you know, what we could do is we could put every... this is the problem, though. When you don't have an MCN, like when I used to work with AdSense and I didn't have an MCN, I would put up my videos, and for the first month of AdSense, it was wonderful. I'd put up a video, it would get monetized instantly, and everything was great. The second month, I could not get a video monetized. I would put up the monetization thing, it would take hours, and then like sometimes they'd get monetized, sometimes they wouldn't. They wouldn't even tell me why my videos weren't getting monetized. 3 days later, videos still weren't monetized. That's why I joined an MCN. Once I joined an MCN, that stopped, because the MCN, you know, vouches for you, basically.
I never had anybody stop me for videos.
No, it has gotten better. That's I know a lot of people like you who don't use MCNs, and it hasn't been an issue. But I honestly think, and maybe this is wishful thinking, but I've been giving my MCN 10% for a long time, and it would be nice to know that they're getting my back on some things. So. You know, it would be nice to know there's something you could do to you know, protect yourself. Because I know with copyright stuff, the MCN would vouch for you. I wouldn't have to go through YouTube's, like, basically YouTube would kind of, like, have, like, a process where they'd, like, search your stuff and make sure. But when you have an MCN, YouTube doesn't do anything. They just put you up, and unless you get hit with a match third-party content, nothing changed.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm. Well... That is tough. And MCN, by the way, is a network, guys, in case you guys are wondering.
It stands for multi-channel network.
Yeah.
It's basically just a network that takes channels in and works with YouTube. And I noticed when I joined, MCNs, I think, get different advertising deals, too. So you'll make more money with a good MCN. Like when
I heard Curse is the best, yeah.
Curse is the best, I mean, as far as, like, if you're going
to
go with
If you guys are young YouTubers out there, do not do Hamachi. Don't go to BBC.
No, don't go to BT. Well, you know what? I don't want to talk bad about anybody, because that could be considered, you know, slander or whatever.
Oh.
So,
someone's knocking my door.
What door?
I'm just joking.
Oh, I knew you had some cannibals. I was like, what? Yeah, there's some that are out there that aren't as good as others, and you know, whatever. But Curse is definitely my favorite.
I think you missed this.
They ran away.
I know they ran away as soon as you threw it.
When I went to Curse, my CPM went up quite a bit.
Really?
Yeah. Like, it's been really good with Curse. I enjoy it. Although I do have to give him 10%, but, you know, I'm okay with that. Like, if I don't have to deal with headaches.
Yeah, I know.
I'd be careful standing on that platform, Pam, because one of the cannibals ran up on top of the... He literally free-climbed the outside of the wall up under that tower. Stood there, looked at me, jumped down and walked off. Like, literally walked off.
GameEdged, you left the door open.
No, I'm right here. I'm just trying to close it.
Oh, that makes it better. Okay. Yeah, don't worry, Pam. He's right there. So when they kill him and come in, you know, they can walk over his corpse.
Right, yeah.
No, nice. I got feelings here.
No. It's his unoccupied body.
Oh, yeah. I think we figured out the stat thing.
Mm-hmm.
Eating flowers alone is not good. You need to do at least one thing of meat a day, and then flowers and berries if you want to increase your athleticism. So as soon as I switched back to the actual meat, if I didn't overdo it, it brought me up athleticism up by one. But I think that's where we're going with now.
What about if I eat legs? What about edible legs?
No,
it says they're edible, though.
Yeah, it's frowned upon.
No, it says they're edible.
It's frowned upon.
Bish, what do you think?
And maybe probably not that one.
Maybe pull the toenails off first.
I've seen better legs.
Oh my god!
All right, wait, hold on. What about this arm? What do you think about this arm, Bish? Where are you going, buddy?
It's a pretty.
Oh no! What do you think about this arm? Do you think this arm's edible?
Hang on, let me check it out.
It'd be handy to eat it.
Oh, the veins. Yeah. You can see veins, so that's a sign of health.
We've got tall gray ones.
The hands are a little dirty. It, you know what? I bet you if you wash it before you eat it, it'll be fine.
Attack.
Do you think I should
We're
cook
being attacked.
It? Oh, hold on.
Being attacked.
It's business.
You could cook. Well, you could cook it. Let's watch Game Edge die. Oh.
My people dying today are these nice people.
That's these right. Salesmen. You're giving them. You're just giving them freedom. They're, freedom.
They weren't killed. They were defeated.
They're defeated and will revive very shortly.
That's I need to go.
No,
I need
they
somebody
weren't defeated.
Take me.
They came second. They weren't defeated. They came second.
I need somebody to take me on a plant and berry hunt.
Well, the berries are all inside the your little thing here.
Grab the
yeah,
grab
berries
the,
in the back.
Leftover
and I'll get the rest. Oh, the nighttime's probably not best.
Grab the leftovers. We
oh,
need
shit,
to.
Oh shit! The wall is finished. No, no, Bish. No, Cage. No.
What the hell?
Cage just sliced the wall open.
Wait, I thought you couldn't destroy the walls.
All in all.
You can. You can. They can.
Wow, that went pretty easy.
You can.
Like, my wood walls held up better than that.
Well, yeah, you usually don't slice and dice.
I do on my wood walls.
Why did we put a hole in the wall?
Because we needed another door.
What? A foot away from the other door?
Don't ask why.
It's a foot closer to the action. Why isn't this guy
running? It's the drive-through window.
The drive-through window, which is like one or two slices.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Yeah, bring her to some berries.
I'm gonna call this one now because the time went off a while ago. All right, guys, that is gonna be it for. All right, that's gonna be it for episode 8, and we'll see you next time for episode 9. Until then, take it easy.
Take it easy, guys. See you guys later.